Okay, so we're gonna look at the Y raise variation. This is a great exercise to focus on the middle of your back, rear delt movement. Okay, so we're gonna use our bench to stabilize our chest and our body as it's gonna come through. In this movement, we're not looking to go too heavy. Without using a dumbbell, the motion you wanna be using is the Y position here. So as we're doing that, we're keeping our back nice and square. You find a natural position where you've got no pain through your shoulder. And you focus on coming in that Y position and squeezing the rear traps. Under load, you don't want to go too heavy in this movement. From here, you allow the dumbbells to hang, keeping your back nice and tense. From here, neutral head position, gonna come through, squeeze your Y, back down through. When you get to the top end of this part, you'll notice it's particularly difficult to hold. That's a great sign that you're contracting a good portion of your muscles.